The Bay Pine STEM Center was built to bring our students and the community together to experience science, technology, engineering, and math in a very real, hands-on, and authentic way.
Also to allow our faculty and their students to have the opportunity to work on independent study or on science that's occurring right now in the real world.
The benefits of this facility include having the community interact directly with our students in a very natural and beautiful setting, as well as providing our students with life experiences they can take directly into the workforce.
They can come here for, in the spring, a series of contextualized classes. And what that means is if you need a math course and you also need a science course to fulfill your degree requirements, you can take those two courses back to back here at the center.
The Bay Pine STEM Center has a couple of important features to it. The first being the Silverberg Community Center, where we're going to be able to host conferences, special speakers, symposia, and community events.
We're just a bridge jump away from entering the Gulf of Mexico. We're right here on an estuary, so we do have a little bit of fresh water, and then the bay itself would be brackish water. And then on a Coast Guard map, if you look, the larger body of water is noted as hurricane hole. So we see estuary critters, we see brackish water animals, and then we also see direct access to the Gulf.
Another wonderful feature of the facility are the John Chapin Science Laboratories. These are classrooms that were designed so that we could have science classes in them, as well as teacher trainings, and even some of our contextualized math and English courses all in the same location. This is very important because they're going to be dealing with real science problems, technology, computer problems that they can use in the workforce. This isn't just a lab that they take. This is an actual problem using the actual skills and technology they will need to be employed when they graduate.